never been to a real bullfight before. I hope the bull doesn't get hurt.
The bull will be fine, though I can't say the same for the guy in the frilly pants.